Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Where today? Hello guys, welcome back to another video where today we are doing things to do in the villa.
That is so bad. What was that?
Anyway, we're gonna do things to do in the villa today. We got Harley there, we got.
I know you have bitches. Come here, I will show you my Snapchat right now. You're zesty. You're fucking zesty. You can get bummed by seven black men.
No.
You see Harley!
Oh, for Harley.
What the f?
You like fucking go and piss off. How do you do my hair? Let me play Peter Mobile.
You are peeling! Yeah, oh man. My god! Bro, he's peeling, bro!
Man, I've got a sick idea, bro. Push him into the pool, bro. But yeah, I think we should put him into the pool, you know. That's gonna be sick. What's your vibe?
Right, right. So Holly's gone into the pool and we're gonna do some things to do in the villa. So for starters, there's this, the bathroom. So the same, here is the bathroom, which is on the house tour if you watched it. Obviously you know what a fucking bathroom is. If you don't, then what the fuck are you doing? Yeah, here. We've got all cut that part, and then you've got a shower, you've got the bath, you know, just took a bath there. So that's things to do in here. Obviously, if you want to hide and become, I don't know, invisible, you can obviously hide and we don't see it. Offer to push him in.
Now.
Yeah, and I'll put it in. I've already told him. Yeah. I think, anyway. If not, well. We're gonna push him into the pool, and I'm gonna put it in the video. Obviously here, this is the outside. This is where you can just sit down, have like a little family gathering, you know. This is pretty much the house tour again, but obviously we're just explaining things this time around. Here, we just play football around here. But we've actually not played football here yet. Ah. Harley's just fallen over. What the actually?
Why don't walk outside where you feel
bad?
Yay! Right, Harley's back. He's gonna get back in the pool. He's gonna get back in the pool. He's gonna swim around for a bit. He's actually not putting him. Isaac's there. With something in his hand, he's got Kirby the Frog. Okay. Well, I found your ball.
Yeah,
no. Yeah. But I swear you can get around.
No, I can't like that.
Oh, there's a gate open right there.
I get bombed by chickens. I mean, I like them really.
Here's a mirror to see the reflection of yourself, to flex on Instagram posts and show your physique, obviously. I don't have the physique because look at the size of me, but yeah. Here, move. Here are the sunbeds. We use these to obviously sunbathe, so that's another thing you can do in the villa. Obviously, you've got him with his blanket that I bought him for 10 euros. Love to see it. Love to see it. Yeah, you've got a little barbecue. We've been having this barbecue for the entire week. That's why it's so dusty. Don't know why that's there, but yeah. On the right side there's a restaurant, and then further down the road is a shop. And then on the left side here, you gotta go straight down, take a right turn, and there's another shop. And then further down there's another restaurant, so that's that. Ball. Sick throw. Yay. Sick throw. Alright, go, 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 go. Alright, go, 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 go.
Alright,
go, 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 go.
You ready? I'm gonna run and you just jump, yeah? Three.
Make the ground shake.
Look at them both. Look at them both. Yeah, that. Nah. Love plays. Go, go, go. There's got a front flip actually. Amazing. But yeah, that was things to do in the villa. We're gonna do a hide and seek as well. This was kind of short video because technically there's not much to do in the villa, to be fair, apart from just chilling about. So we've done that video, and then we're gonna do a hide and seek next. Who's dead? Crazy.